Good configuration management allows your organization to manage and control the assets that make up your IT infrastructure. It is really no coincidence that within the top 18 CIS controls, four areas pertain directly to configuration management. A robust management program of your network and system assets is the base that enables your security to be proactive. Let's discuss what your organization needs to do to implement strong configuration management practices. First, perform inventories of your information systems components, both hardware and software. If you do not know what you have, you can't manage it. Having an accurate inventory is the base that enables the rest of your security to be effective. It enables your information security manager or CISO to apply core IT principles to your operational technology environment according to the best practices that affect your infrastructure. Second, create a baseline configuration. Third, ensure your organization has a complete topological diagram that shows the interconnectivity of your networks and includes communication paths, endpoints, segmentation, and the logical location of all components. Fourth, use configuration change control. This includes access restriction for changes for both planned and unplanned changes to hardware, software, and firmware. Allow only qualified and authorized personnel access to make changes, upgrades, or modifications. Fifth, perform an impact analysis for configuration changes. Changes to systems, hardware, software, or firmware components can have a significant impact on your information system. When making changes to your configuration, create a defined path for how it will be executed, who is responsible for the change, and what your organization will do if the change has an unexpected outcome. Sixth, configure applications and access to least functionality or least privilege. Seventh, mark your documents as sensitive, proprietary, or for official use only. Configuration documents often contain sensitive information, such as your data flow, your processes, and your data structures. Finally, require the use of certain industry standards, hardening standards, such as STIG, CIS, or OWASP when configuring devices or software. To learn more about how to implement strong configuration management practices, head to kirkpatrickprice.com.